Save Our Planet, a study released by the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency on November 8, 2011, finds that regional hydraulic fracturing to extract natural gas from underground has contaminated groundwater supplies in the rural town of Pavilion, Wyoming, with toxic and carcinogenic chemicals, as well as 50 times the safe amount of benzene.